Hey guys, Boston25 here. I'm with the World of Warships replay this time. In the Georgia. I like this ship. In the Malfi, Kagero. Nice now. Yeah, I'm going for a flanking, essentially. Georgia is basically just an idol with 18-inch guns. And it's slightly different, so. And the Friedrich Tercarossa. Switching targets to Edinburgh. And a boom. Boom, Citadel, 30k already, total damage taken. Once again, going for the flank. So again, guns on the Friedrich Tercarossa. Speed boost! Yeah, this is the thing that I miss. Oh, there's something about it. predict their growth again. Or not. I'm not even what I'm shooting at. Yeah, I'm just switching targets. I'm pretty sure those missed. No, it did. Friedrich der Gross singing. I just enjoy harassing that Friedrich der Gross, it seems. Oop. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this ends in defeat, but I'm scoring. Yep, Shores. Or Magama. Magama? Magami. No, there's a... Pooh. I pity that Shores. I remember what it's like. Oh shit, that's a Z-23. Touching shells somehow. I think that's from the Fletcher. Okay, that's a lot of... Yep, there's a bunch of torpedoes. Yep. Focus firing. Okay, aiming at the Ethan Butter. Deaded. Yeah, I wouldn't second round of that. Oh, and one of them have already gotten disabled. Predictive Rosa. Oh, that Jervis could probably gonna f me up. Okay. Accidental torpedo beats. Fire alarm. Yeah. Yeah, this is just a case of going... It's a case of starting off with clear plans of, okay, now this is what I'm gonna do. And then going, okay, that's not going to work. Ah! And then screaming and charging. I'm getting a Confederate right at the very end. And a high caliber after death. Ah, shit just got real. Do you know what I said at the Vladivostok, maybe? The Empire in the 21st, that was the Charger. Goodbye.